That's the kind of worship that Father is seeking. John 4:24 says, God is spirit, and his worshiper must worship in spirit and in truth. Romans chapter 12, verse 1 and 2. Therefore, I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good and pleasing perfect will, to worship him this evening and all time. Amen.
Amen.
Let's welcome the youth.
Ooh.